Kelly.
Hi, I'm Nathan.
Hi, I'm Charlie.
And together, we're High Five.
Job!
A flying hat.
A chef's hat.
Something that a cook wears. A construction worker hat. Builders wear these. Another hat. A swimming cap.
There, all done.
Chance, why are you throwing out all these hats?
I'm cleaning out my dress-up box. I don't have any more room for them.
Well, maybe I could look after them for you. Hey, Chance, I've got an idea. I might try each of these hats on and see which job I like the best. A chef, a construction worker, or an Olympic swimming champion.
That's a fantastic idea.
I think I'm going to try the chef's hat on first. Looks interesting to be a cook.
Put on my chef's hat, what will I be? A chef in a restaurant, is this the job for me? Mixing, stirring, roasting, grilling, baking, toasting, cutting, chopping, basting, peeling, grating, tasting. Chef in a restaurant, no, that's not the job for me.
That's okay, Kel. There's plenty of other jobs to choose from.
Yes. It's a very hard hat.
That's to protect your head when you're working on a building site.
Yes.
Put on my hard hat. What will I be? A builder on a building site. Is this the job for me? Soaring, screwing, drilling, fixing, fencing, filling, hammering and nailing, tiling, paving, painting. Builder on a building site. No, it's not the job for me. I never knew building was such heavy work.
What about that other hat there, Kel?
A swimming cap. I think it'd be terrific to be an Olympic swimmer.
Put on my swimming cap. What will I be? An Olympic swimming champion. Is this the job for me? Diving, swimming, kicking, paddling, splashing, gliding, stretching, training, pacing, tumble, turning, racing, Olympic swimming champion. Nah, it's not the job for me.
This cap is really uncomfortable. I don't think I could wear that every day.
You know, Kel, I might keep that swimming hat.
Yeah. You know what, Chance? I think that you would make a fantastic Olympic swimming champion.
Me too. In fact, I'm going to go for a dip right now. Bye.
Bye.
It's funny, it's tricky, it's a bit like a quiz. Can you guess what it is? I've got two workers' hats in here. Can you guess who the first hat belongs to? All right. And... and... Did you guess a builder? Well, you're right. I'm sawing a big plank of wood and painting a great big wall and hammering some nails into some wood.
I'm playing a game, can you guess what it is? It's funny, it's tricky, it's a bit like a quiz. Can you guess what it is?
See if you can guess which job I'm doing this time. And the next thing. And last clue. Yeah! I'm a cook who makes dinner for everyone. I'm mixing, chopping, and tasting. Yum!
Mommy!
I'm a romping, stomping, crashing, bashing, music making T-Rex, and I'm up so high, about as high as I can be. I'm a romping, stomping, crashing, bashing, music making T-Rex, and there's no one else as loud as me. Roar! I'm being my favorite dinosaur today, a Tyrannosaurus Rex. Yeah, really loud T-Rex. Roar! I wonder, what sort of music would a T-Rex have liked? Because, yeah, if I was a T-Rex living a long time ago, what would I use to make music? Because Tim the T-Rex would have loved music. Oh, yeah! I definitely would have used this, see? Bone tapping sticks. Oh, wow! And these old eggshells would make great bongo drums. I'm a romping, stomping, crashing, bashing, music-making T-Rex, and I'm up so high, about as high as I can be. I'm a romping, stomping, crashing, bashing, music-making T-Rex, and there's no one else as loud as me. Roar! Oh, yeah, look! A great big mammoth horn. Boom! Yeah, this would be a great horn. Oh, yeah. A gigantic leaf pod shaker. Yeah. Boy, there's a lot of things around here for making music. Yeah. Tim the T-Rex sure is lucky to find all these instruments. Roar! Wow, a herd of Brachiosaurus. It's a Brachiosaurus chorus. Do you guys want to sing with me? I'm a romping, stomping, crashing, bashing, music-making T-Rex.
And he's up so high, about as high as he can be.
I'm a romping, stomping, crashing, bashing, music-making T-Rex.
And there's no one else as loud as him.
Roar! You know, all this singing is making me hungry. thanks, Brachiosaurus. Roar!
Well, not really. I only eat piles of green leaves. But boy, can I dance.
You might think that I'm big and mean, but I'm the biggest softy that you've ever seen. I'm the kind of dinosaur that just eats plants, the kind of dinosaur that likes to dance. I like to
there's more.
When I'm dancing, I'm really hot stuff. Stomping and a shaking, I can't get enough. I close my eyes and think I'm a star. A dinosaur who's gonna go far. I like to move, yeah. I like to move, yeah. I like to dance. I like to dance.
Hi, I've got lots of special things I'm sending to my friend Liam. He lives overseas. So I thought I'd put them in this plastic jar with a lid.
I've got lots of special things to send to you. a smile too. I'll put them in the post, mark them with your name. Could you do the same?
There. Now look at this. Here's a funny photo of me. I was being really silly. Well, I was at a party. I was dancing and shaking and turning and whoa, overbalancing. So I think this would be great for the collection. I think it'll fit. Okay, into the jar it goes. Ah, now this is just excellent. It's a ticket for a basketball game I went to. I love watching basketball. Okay, it's only a few seconds before the end of the game. Can the All-Stars do it? He comes up to the three-point line, takes the aim, and shoots it, and yes, he scores the game, and the All-Stars win. Woo! I love watching basketball, and so does my friend Liam. So, I think it's small enough. Into the jar you go. Ah. Should send this high-five hand. We always give each other a high-five when we see each other. And I think it'll remind him of all of us. Hey, give us a high five. Yeah, very small. Into the jar it goes. Ha ha. Around the track it goes. I've got to send this racing car. Lots of fun. Still enough room? Yep. In you go. Ha ha. I think I might draw him a picture as well.
I've got lots of special things to send to you. A smile too. I'll put them in the post, mark them with your name. Could you do the same?
There, it's a picture of me in a race car. Just roll it up so it fits into the plastic jar. Ta-da! Ah, it's party time. A balloon from a party. A big round balloon. You know what? I think I might draw a picture on it. Liam would really like that. Okay, text up. Draw a big Y there, another big eye there. Nose and a big smiley mouth. Oh no, it's too big. Won't fit inside. Yeah, way too big. Hey, I know. I'll just let the air out. There, now it's small enough to fit inside. Aha. My All About Nathan jar. Not a bad idea, is it? Well, I'm off to the post office now, and away it goes.
Practicing my hellos. Shaking hands is good. Hi. Hello. Great to see you. But I like a good old high five too. Great to see you. Hello, hi. And how are you? Don't be shy. Put one there like we always do. Saying hello, me and you. Did you see that last bit? That's how my friend and I always say hello, sort of like a secret handshake, a twiddling thumbs handshake. But what if you're meeting and greeting someone and their hands are full? A feet greet would be good, don't you think? Yeah! Great to see you. Hello, hi. And how are you? Don't be shy. Put one there like we always do. Hello and goodbye.
I've just been practicing this new jazz dance. Charlie drew the instructions of the dance moves on these cards. I've got to practice a bit more, and then I'm going to give the instructions to Kelly so she can learn the dance too. Okay, the dance goes like this.
I want to dance, 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 keep the beat in my feet. I want to groove, groove, groove. I want to stretch when I move.
There's something strange going on with my wall. Oh, well, I promised I'd give Kelly the instructions. How's she going to learn the dance now? Oh, well, I suppose I can remember the dance. Okay, well, the first move is... Oh, yeah, stretch over and down, stretch over and down. Yep, okay, what was next?
Chip, chip!
Oh, my instructions, great! Oh, they're blank cards. One, two, three blank cards. Well, I suppose I could do something with them. Oh, I could draw the dance moves on each card. Okay. Well, the first move was stretch over and down. Well, I can't remember what Charlie drew, but maybe I could draw it in my own way. Okay, stretch over and down. Okay. Oh, I could draw the pattern like this. A curve pattern. Stretch over and down, stretch over and down. There. And the second move is, oh yeah, around and around and stop. Okay, around and around and stop. Around and around and stop. Oh, a bit like a spiral pattern. And the third move was, oh yeah, up, 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 down, down, down. Okay, oh, up, 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 down, down, down. Just like arrows going up and down. There. Ah, now I'm gonna practice the dance again.
I'm gonna dance, dance, dance. Keep the beat in my feet. I wanna groove, groove, groove. I wanna stretch when I move.
Oh, well, my drawings worked really well. You know, I think Kelly's gonna love learning this new dance.
Woohoo! Chip chip dance! Yeah, dance, dance, dance! Groove, groove, woo! And dance!
Five in the air! Five to the side! Five on the floor! Five to the front!
Have fun! Circle, triangle, rectangle, circle, circle, rectangle, square!
I've put some footprints on the ground, so I don't have to try and remember my dance steps. I've just got to follow the footprints. So here goes. Ready? One, two, cha-cha-cha. Hey, it's working! Well, the footprints are changing directions, so I've got to go around with them. All right, we'll give this one a go. One, two, cha-cha-cha. 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 One, two. I think I need some more practice.
Once upon a time, there was a wall called Willa. But she was no ordinary wall. Willa was a very wobbly wall.
Hi, I'm Willa, and I'm a very wobbly wall.
But more than that, Willa couldn't stand up without wobbling so much that she fell over.
Whoa!
See what I mean?
Wobbling's what I do all day. I know there's got to be a way to make my bricks look up and say, stand up tall and be a wall.
So Wendy came to the rescue. She tried to help Willa with her wobbly problem.
You know, I think I've got the answer, Willa. To get less wobble in your wall, you need another wall to lean on. Like this.
But Willa and Wendy were still very wobbly walls, even when they were standing together.
Wobbling's what we do all day. We know there's got to be a way to make our bricks look up and say, stand up tall and be a wall.
Maybe if we got another wall, we could all hold each other up.
Hi there, I'm Wally Wall. I hear you walls need another wall to stand up tall.
Oh, yes, please.
And so Wally the Wall tried to help Willa and Wendy with their big wobbly problem.
All right, I have a very simple solution. Willa, you stand like this. And Wendy, you can stand like this. And I will stand right here like this. Whoa!
One thing's what we do all day. We know there's got to be a way to make our bricks look up and stay. Stand up tall and be a wall. Whoa!
You walls have a big problem.
You can say that again.
You walls have a big problem.
We know! Hello, I'm Wanda, and I'm a wall.
And you're special because you've got a door.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, and I think I can help you.
You can?
Mm-hmm. Well, I'm very strong. I can help you stand up tall.
Really?
Uh-huh. Well, if we lean against each other, we can all share the load.
Well, if you're sure.
Hooray for Wanda! Willy, Wally and Wendy were very excited that they weren't going to be wobbly walls forever.
OK, I'll stand here.
Wobbling's what we used to do. Our numbers were the very few. But now we've joined together strong. We've made a house where we all belong.
Yay!
Yay!
But it's not really a house yet. What you guys need is a roof.
Yeah!
And now you're not wobbly walls anymore. Come on, you lot. I feel like doing some moving and shaking.
This way, this way.
No, this way, this way.